And we're on once again. A Dragon Age Inquisition. The war table, the place where we meet to discuss whatever is going on. What's over here? Was I doing something over here? Report ready. Adar, Koth came back looking like she'd crawled out of a dragon's mouth. Some of the others, too. Most of them wounded, all of them angry, but alive. All alive is important. They said they were sprung from some noble's dungeon by people in eyeball armor. I assume that's your doing. Thanks. Shakar, good work on not being dead. We still haven't been paid. Kanari Battle X. Hello? Okay, there we go. An amulet of power. Alright, Ferelden, what's going on over here? Report ready. Give me that gold. What else? Completed. This mic's right. Gold. Who can I send out here? Liliana. We have soldiers, let them protect caravans and do honest work for coin. It would be simple matter to hear to sell them. There's nothing traceable back. Alright, let's do that, Colin.
Alright.
Give you an hour to work. Back to the hinterlands. One, two, three. Confirm. And we're going back to the hinterlands. Once again. Bada 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 boom boom. Searching reveals nearby loot, codex entries, and crafting nodes. Prowler. Something. I don't know. That's a long thing. Do 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 do. Here we go. Three power. Inventory. Weapons. Kanari Battle Axe. 87. Put that away. Accessories. Single. Amulet of Power. Single use. Gain an ability point when equipped. Restrictions, iron bolt only. There's nothing that's ability points to whoever, because after it's used, the amulet shatters. Oh, I see. That's why Varric got that ability point. Now it all makes sense. Nonetheless, where am I going? Clear threats at the crossroads. What level am I? Oh, I'm level 5? Swag. Alright. We're moving. We're moving. Down. We're going down. And there's something around. Oh, nope. Letter of the Bathias, I know you escaped with the other mages. I know you'll come here. Father told you that if you ever strayed, he'd put down yourself. If you're here, you know he's dead, but I'm not. I'll be killing apostates and waiting for you at the old Vanix place to the north. I've got Father's sword and my true brothers and Templars. Come if you're man enough.
That Yen? May be worth investigating.
Disciples Lightning Staff. We are going this way. We're going north. Let me just make sure. Return that. That's in the ladder. That's a camp I need to set up. That's a rift. That's a camp I need to establish. Okay, got it. And we're moving. And we're moving. And we're moving. Oh, time out. What is it? What? Does anyone see it? Elfroot. It's up there. Fuck that. I need the. You know what? I should really start collecting that shit. Like, frivolously.
Mother Giselle ought to be around here somewhere.
Pick that up. And. Redcliff Village. And Callahan's Foothold. So, there's two ways to go. This way, and that way. Let's head towards Redcliff Village, seeing as how that's the quest. Or, let's go establish that camp first. That way we'll have a closer fast travel point. That's the signs behind me. Oh, ooh. Take that iron. And loot! Give me the loot! Give me the loot! I'll take this also. Lover's knot, left half. Oh fuck. You know what? Wait a minute. Sorry guys, I'm opening up this shit all the time. What the fuck? Oh shit, the rift right fucking there! I didn't fucking see that at all. Holy shit. That map awareness. Okay, let's close that up. That is 100% lack of map awareness that just fucked me up over there. Lightning essence and hand sleeping shot ring. Power! How do I... Oh, this way. Elfroot. That's always a good thing to get. And over here. There's a dead person. To locate shards in a world, an occupant is press on the ground and focus on the shard.
The skull illuminates certain objects in the distance. I am not familiar with such magic.
A skull set upon a staff These Macfrey artifacts cause magical shards in the area to glow with magical radiance.
Of course, it had to be a skull that lights up creepy shit.
Oh. There's two. There's three. Oh, and there's four. Alright, we'll get those prayer stones. Alright, what was I just gonna do? Oh, that's right, everyone leveled up. Alright, Varric, my boy. It says, enemies hit by full draw are knocked briefly unconscious by the power of your shot. Oh, that's awesome. Shadow fills the air and sets off deadly reactions to do more damage to more enemies nearby. Also, okay, that rips through people. You do more damage from higher up. Leaping shot. You can move faster while firing without sacrificing accuracy. Speed bonus. You know what? Let's see what else we got here. Traps. Cocktails cover a wider area and impede enemies even more. And what's this? Looks like it hurt. The worst mistakes your enemies can make is to let you see them flinch. Whenever you score a critical hit, you regenerate stamina. Your critical hits tear through enemy's armor, leaving it sundered. You hurl a light grappling hook at the target, then yank hard as you leap to pull yourself to it. What? Why would you go towards? All your sunder and poison effects last longer as you make more potent toxins. Poison weapons. You coat your weapons in deadly toxin, making every attack poison enemies for a short time. Oh, yes. Apply. For sure. Yeah, that's fine. Cassandra, my dear. What's this? Your party does more damage to taunted targets as you rattle your enemy's nerves and go to make mistakes. What else you got? You find it when you're gaining stamina, when you lose health. Gain stamina. You can't be flanked. Let's get you another offensive ability. Did not do. Solas! Did Solas not level up? Oh my god, he's like right on the cusp. Got him. God, enhanced block and slash. Okay, that definitely had to have gotten Solas to level up. No? Oh my god, you need like less than 30. Oh, there's iron. What are these whispers? They're slowly driving me insane.
That tower is impressive, even as a ruin.